This looks a little rustic, but it's merely here to keep the microwave from sliding around when the trailer is being transported. Once we arrive at the site, that comes off and goes away because the microwave is not going to move anywhere.